Good morning. It's day two, and we are currently at the buffet. So here we are at the breakfast buffet. Look at our assorted cereals in Espanol. Love it. Is that the most beautiful girl walking on the beach right now? Here's our little beach view here. Got some football, y el árbol, y sand, y ocean, agua, I don't know. It's me and Rin right now though. She's also vlogging.
Not vlogging.
Oh. Look at them. The chess players. Where's Michelle? Oh, there she is. Look at them. And they made a friend. That's fun. Look at that. We went back up. Rin's doing her makeup. Can you say hi to the vlog, please? And I just took the nastiest shit of my life. So, we're two different people here, but it's okay because it's vibe. First drink of the day. We've got some mojitos and margaritas. Are you there? Hello? Oh. All right, it's Rin's turn. Let's see how she does, guys. Not bad, not bad, not bad.
Why is he trying so hard? Look at his eye. Okay! He feels, look at him, he feels like he's good.
Oh, that's really good.
Ooh, I like that one.
That's really good.
Me too.
I already took the time. It's good though.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Here's our lunch. Our stressful lunch. Alright, here we are at the beach. Let me flip the camera real quick. So we just finished our like timeshare presentation. I'm not gonna lie, that shit was mad awkward. We were fucking just denying, like, no, we don't want it. No. I didn't want it. But they were like really pushy, and honestly, I got kind of like stressed because he kept looking at me, just like asking me all these questions, like, you can't afford $100, bitch, I can, but like, stress. Alright, here's the actual Cancun crew. Yes sir, Robert. And then the parents over there. You guys are now our friends and family and our parents. Now that we're allowed to.
Welcome to Cancun.
We're finally here. Bro, this beach OD though. I got hit in the face. I can't even see because it's really bright, but yo, we out here now. Look at my body. Yes, sir. Look at her. The lonely warrior.
¿Cómo te llamas?
Hello.
Hi.
Let's see. Oh, yeah. There's Michelle and Robert. They're waving. Having a good time. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Just finished our day at the beach. Very tired, very sore. All right, we're back at the hotel. The first thing we did was grab food. It's lit. Cheers.
Cheers.
Speak more Spanish.
Yeah. Quiero un peligroso tequila. We're gonna get that one.
Cheers, everyone.
Cheers.
Cheers. Hey, yo.
Hey, yo.
Hey, yo.
Too much so.
Okay.
Alright, so this is the curry chicken. Don't know how. This is the orange chicken. Don't know how. Bon appetit. Oh, baby. Let's get it. This is my Long Island. We got sombrero, horchata. Ooh, it's a squad. Arriba. Abajo. Centro.
Centro.
Good,
actually.
Oh, there we go.
Ice cream
with
coffee.
Kind of red. We're now walking on the beach. I'm drunk. You got some big ass feet.
Your toes hurt.
Alright, we got a little nightcap going on. Okay, night shot. Cheers.
Cheers.
Ooh, I like that. I like a lot. That tastes really good. It's like Gatorade.
Oh.
Yazer?
Yeah.
Yazer? Hey, why are we at the buffet again?
Dude, that vodka show was hot.
Yo. Bruh. We just ate that shit. Look at my plate.
I swear I don't eat this much.
It's okay, we're on vacation. I'm on vacation, yeah. They call me numero dos. They call me Dos Equis, because I'd be eating twice.